Morning, guys. Richie out here stood outside a sex shop. We had a really late start this morning because we're so tired. I think it's about 11 now, and we're heading to find some plug adapters because we brought the wrong ones and we can't charge anything. And also the Wi-Fi is not great, but I didn't pay for the better Wi-Fi because what? Anyway, like we were saying, we just stopped in the shop to get some water and I got this. What on earth? Nutella Be Ready. Cialda di pen, fagiadini.
What?
We're heading to get some breakfast. We don't have any plug adapters, so we need to get those, preferably before breakfast, so we can use them while we're eating breakfast, and then we'll go into Gamescom. That's the plan. It's too big to fit into the film. Ryan getting all the shots on his phone that still has space. Now finished breakfast and we are heading to Gamescom, finally! And it's like 12:30. Oops. So beautiful. Some really big ones, it's a good idea because
I'm not finding the beast.
I think it's somewhere around here because the rocks are down there. But I know if I watch the video back, I'll probably be able to find it because I took a picture exactly. Can't even remember which, like 2 years. That's a nice one. Little rose gold. And I would have gone about his height. Look at that, so cute.
Did you just write on it in text?
So that was it then. It was in like a Sharpie.
Yeah.
So some of them have washed off, haven't they? I suppose it could have.
Nothing washes off a Sharpie.
Oh, would have been so cool to see it. It was only a small one, just to make it even harder.
Yeah.
Some lovely rose gold ones.
Man, the Wi-Fi is terrible.
But you have LTE.
Get 4G. I don't get 4G, I got 3G all around Cologne.
Oh, here it's 4G. Maybe wrong.
Provider.
Wrong provider.
Yeah, I think so.
I have. Telefonica.
Right. I'm up in the UK, I said. Down here.
Yeah.
Need to get a drink.
Reynolds thing, it makes it look sarcastic. like Samsung's but more expensive. Oh my god. So cute.
Thank you.
So last night, Ryan randomly stumbled across the cathedral, Cullen the Dom, Cullen Cathedral. Actually filming myself. And they had a night show, a beautiful laser show inside, and he said it was really nice. I'm gonna try and see that tonight. So we're heading back over the bridge right now to go to that general area. Might be a bit early for that, but we can hang around a bit and see what happens.
See how it is.
Ja.
Wir müssen auf die Bar fertig machen. Wir geben ihm alles her zu verbringen. Ich habe eine Idee, was zu sagen.
Performers out here last time.
Probably will be
soon. No, I mean. Doesn't look like it. Does it? It's really quite cool. That's a bit close.
Thank you. Ich geh auf mich rein. Ist gerade gut.
Thank you. und den anderen Besuchern so auch die Möglichkeit zu geben, diesem Ereignis beizuwohnen. Dankeschön.
I'm back at the hotel now and my feet are so poorly. I was like shoveling home because it was just so painful. I think I've pushed myself too far. I know yesterday was 25,000 steps. I don't know how much today was, but I think after yesterday probably should have rested, but you kind of feel like you got to make the most of it. So what happened with the hopefully I've got enough space to vlog about this, but what happened with the cathedral was I queued up, then they brought a big sign saying no backpacks, so I'd been queuing for half an hour and there was like 1.5 hours to go till it opened, and someone said like, you're not allowed to sit in, you need to ask, you don't want to wait that long and not ask. So I went and asked and they said no, you can't take it in, no big handbags or bags or whatever. So I just thought, I set off home and I was literally like filling up with tears. I just thought, it makes you so angry that because of like bad people with bad intentions, good people can't just do normal things. It really annoys me. But I thought, well, everything happens for a reason, and I came back. I walked all the way back to the hotel and I thought, right, I'm not going to even take a bag, I'm not going to risk it. Also said no cameras, no photography, no filming and whatever, so I thought I'm not going to take my camera just in case they don't let me in, because it's a long way to go back and not be let in. So I just took my phone and my purse and kind of clung onto them and tried to not make them visible, and I queued for, I think it was an hour. The queue was immense to go in. I got in by 11 p.m. and it was really lovely, and the scents weren't as strong as they should be. They like had smoke machines or scent machines putting out scents with the lasers and the music. I think it could have been done a lot better, but then, you know, who am I to talk? I don't know. But I'm glad I went to it. It was a good experience, very strange experience, but I just felt like I think they should have lit up more of the inside. And also, like, people were going in with backpacks and everyone was filming and taking photos. So, what? But anyway, I'm so tired and tomorrow we're heading back. So I'm going to get a shower now. Oh, there goes one shoe. And try and let my hair dry before I fall asleep, pass out, as the case may be. And then tomorrow's plan is to mill about, try not to walk too much, and Hard Rock Cafe, hopefully. See you tomorrow.